Okay, we are in the StarCraft 2 beta, and apparently there is a DotA map that just got released. It's the first time, beta is about to end, it's the first time that we've seen a DotA map on the custom games. So we're gonna check that out. Battle.net's messed up, but let's see. This is all about game starting. Can't wait. We are actually the StarCraft map being Rickrolled.